Tonight, a local mom will be featured on ABC's hit TV show, The Shark Tank.
KMBC 9's Diane Cho sat down with her for a sneak peek to show you how it all got started before they were asked to swim in the tank. Diane?
Well, and Betsy Johnson is hoping the investors on the show will help her take her business to the next level so that her swim zip line will be seen on kids not only here, but around the world.
And then you can just zip them up.
Based on experience battling skin cancer herself and facing a problem at hand.
We were on a beach with my brother and his daughter, my niece. And he was just having the hardest time getting this rash guard over her head. It was tight and clingy and couldn't get your arms in. It was awful.
Suddenly, an idea was hatched.
We're like, oh, it's a great idea. It's easy to like come off and on. And how do we want to connect it? Do we want to use, you know, little eye clips, or how are we going to make this functional?
Creating a kid-friendly swimwear line with built-in SPF 50 protection against the sun's harmful rays.
It's like the best swimwear for parents, because you don't have to worry about lathering the sunscreen on every time you go to the pool or the beach or the front yard and the sprinkler. So you just pull it on their arms and you zip it up.
And from there, you can say the rest was history.
Oh, see, there's Jessica Alba in our Ruffle Me Pretty.
Now her swimwear line can be seen on celebrities' kids in magazines.
My friends will send me pictures of tabloids and be like, look, and I'm like, oh, I gotta run to the store and go buy it so I have the magazine. Like, this is crazy.
And tonight, this Prairie Village mother will appear in the national spotlight, hoping not only to survive the Shark Tank.
You personify the American dream of saying, let's go out there and get it done.
But to walk away hoping to make an impact on others in the fight against skin cancer.
My brother and I are really on a mission not only to spread the word about SwimZip and the brand, but educate people on skin cancer and other types of cancer.
A watch party is being held for tonight, the Mission Hills Country Club. That starts at 7, and Shark Tank airs on ABC tonight at 8 o'clock. Reporting live tonight, Diane Cho, KMBC 9 News.
And we will be rooting for her. To find a link to her website, you can head to our website at KMBC.com.